I am a guardian of the forest. I am a soldier against darkness and a protector of the light. I am a conservator. At the beginning, there was nothing else other than darkness. But one day, a beacon of light shined throughout the universe, bringing life to all corners of the world. And soon it became known that this light had to be protected. And out of the darkness, six individuals emerged. Six individuals who would come to be known as Conservators. They came from all around the world with their strength and courage and their differences. And while some have moved on and another dark war approaching, it's time that these histories are realized.
We are called the Conservators. We protect the light and the force so it never runs out. Once you take the oath to become a Conservator, your physical form will stay the same, but once you leave the forest, your body will show your true age. His name is Immortalis. Him and other dark spirits tried to destroy the light. You are my heir, my successor. You must become the Red Conservator. Every day, Immortalis grows stronger.
What do I do? I have no idea what to do.
Tell Gabriel to take you to the Sacred Realm, and the other Conservators will greet you. Then you go to war.
This is where you ended up.
Who are you? How did you get into this barn?
Stop with the games.
Life is a game, sweethearts. But the one you're referring to, I am not aware of.
Does the name Richard ring a bell?
Richard? No, I don't think so. I think you're wasting your time, sweetheart.
I'm wasting my time? Does this mean nothing to you?
It's a nice necklace.
What about this?
Ooh. An exquisite piece.
Don't pretend. I know you know.
What?
I knew you would have this. You can't forget your past.
Yes, I found that in the woods a few days ago. Give it back.
Angelos is dead.
I'm not kidding. Give it back.
Richard, you took an oath.
It's my property. It belongs to me.
The light needs you. You just chose to run away.
Bridget, give it back.
There you are.
I'm an old man. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I bet you don't. Get out! To the forest! Welcome to your forest. Now go get Valentina!
I miss watching her do this.
Hey, Richard.
What are you doing?
You being here cannot be good news.
I came because Bridget sent me.
You're back at it. I thought you were off the grid.
Well, I was thrown back into it, you could say.
So, what do you have to tell me?
Well, something happened at Sanctus Hortus, and,
Really? You don't have to coddle me. We all saw the vision. Angelos is dead. Do you have it?
You know what to do, right?
Yeah. Better go get Damon.
Val! Let me walk with you.
So why'd you leave? Take off your medallion?
Well, you know, I just seen a lot of bad things and I was just waiting for a sign of hope. And, this hasn't come yet. I wouldn't worry about Damon. He's very strong.
Yeah, but he hasn't shown an ounce of emotion since I've known him. I mean, someone like that, they've got a break. I'm worried this might push him over the edge.
I'll see you soon.
I hope so.
It's been a long time, Val.
I see you got the news.
Yep.
Needless to say, it's cold out there.
Yeah, why do you think I built this place?
Well, I mean, it's not really helping too much.
Well, it's the best we've got.
Well, I thought my forest was going to be the worst off.
It's not always about the sadness.
Angelus is...
I know.
The red flowers are back, so it must mean Nicholas is somewhere in here. He might be in Sanctus Hortus already. I still don't understand why it's so cold around here, though.
Well, that's not entirely correct.
What do you mean?
It means events are transpiring in the Red Forest.
What do you mean?
Nicholas is dead.
What? He can't be. How do you know?
This winter's gone on too long. It's been too extreme to only signify the death of one conservator. Besides, if he was still alive, he would have found us by now. He's gone.
But that means that Mortalitas is still out there.
It does. But someone new is coming.
She's close. I can feel it.
Who?
Her name is Elizabeth Tucker.